Coming off here at the Woodbridge Invitational, first time ever here. How did it feel, first off?
Well, it was amazing because the course is so fast. It's really smooth, and well, just it's awesome to be able to run a fast race with the top guys.
Super quick course. You guys said before the race even started, your goal: come out here, make history, beat Grado. Is that right?
Yeah, that was our plan.
What was your strategy to beat them?
Well, we weren't worrying too much about time, at least not like that. Like, Nico wanted to break the course record, but the rest of us were really more focused on just not dropping. And when other people are dropping, we need to continue and persevere because we believe that our training is stronger than theirs, and that's when we need to be strongest.
Incredibly big shoes to fill. You know, take me through practice week by week. Are you doing the same things Nico's doing? What's going on there?
Well, we have the same schedule. We're in like the same training group. We'll just do less mileage on our runs, and we'll just do, say, like less like reps or whatever of like the workouts. So like if we're doing like mile repeats, he'll do like 4 and we'll do like 3, just because of our mileage is just different.
Now, did he get you into running? Did you look at him and say, I want to do that? Or how did that happen?
Well, I've been running since I did youth track, and I've always looked up to Nico. Mm-hmm. And once he started high school, I really realized how special of a runner he was. And it really, ever since he started running in high school, I've been very motivated to try and follow in his footsteps. And I just look up to him in it very much.
What's your biggest personal goal the rest of the season, and then your biggest coach goal?
My personal goal would be for our team to win NXN and to be on that winning team. And
And what's a goal? What's a goal coach has set for you?
Oh, our coach. He also wants us to win NXN. I don't think I have any like. He has like any personal goals for me. I know today he wanted me to like PR for my time at Gold Grease, and that I did PR. So, I would like to PR more this season.